This will be a fun matchup to watch head-to-head. Eichel and O'Reilly as they put the puck down in Buffalo, and we're underway, and it's the Blues controlling the puck, and Ryan O'Reilly will chip this one in. Buffalo salvaged a Western Canada road trip with a 3-2 overtime win in Edmonton on Sunday, going 1-1-1 on the trip. And this one forced to the net, they score! 18 seconds is all it takes for the Sabres to get on the board.
And Montour just chip it out. Create a foot race situation. Good, skillful play by Reinhardt. He chips it to Olofsson, who throws it on goal. And I think Reinhardt chips that up and over Jake Allen. Watch the puck come in right there. I think it might have chipped.
Knee problems that kept him out of everybody's lineup until early November when he started playing for San Antonio. And he's at a point per game down in the AHL. And Troy Brower has tied it up. It looked like Ullmark was in good position, but Brower able to find its way through. And the Blues have tied it here early.
In that board battle, you're going to see the puck going deep. He looks over his shoulder, so he's paying attention. Wins the board battle with Colin Miller. He's very well aware that Brower's unmarked in the slot, and Troy just puts it past Linus Ullmark to tie it up. But watch the head of Barbashev. He takes a quick little look to his right, throws it out front to the unmarked Brower, and he just finds a way to get it to the back of the net.
Minutes gone here in the first period. Kyle Oposo driving down the wall. He throws it from a tough angle on net. Allen makes the save. He gets his own rebound and backhands it on net. And Allen pushed it away.
But how about this one at this end of the ice, Brendan? You see Kyle Oposo whip a backhand on goal and just pass.
Geichel, a little shimmy, trying to get away from De La Rose. Feeds it to the back. One-timer for Olofsson, kicked away by Allen, and the rebound came with Skinner to the corner. You know, he's a rookie, but he's not your typical rookie. He's 24 years old. As Jake Allen scrambles back into the crease, and with the stack pads, kept out another try. Oposo trying to put it back in as Allen scrambles to his feet. The puck still in the blue zone. Petrangelo's short pass, handled neatly for a moment there by Thomas. Kept in, Petrangelo right down the middle of the backhand, and it floated wide. Trying to pick up his own rebound behind the net. Shot in deep. After it comes Bozak. One-handed around by Miller. Tough angle. Petrangelo put it on net. And it came off the pad of Ullmark and out of the reach of Barbashev. And that will do it for the first period. Casey Mettelstedt comes back in after being a healthy scratch in Edmonton and replaced by Evan Rodriguez in the lineup. This one, Barbashev off the iron.
A goal. And here's another one, the one-timer for Barbashev off the post, just past Ullmark.
Last year was his first year pro out of North Dakota. Played three games in the ECHL. The rest of the season in the American League, now here he is in the NHL. As Shen hits the same post.
How about Shen coming down the wing, the left-hand shot on the right-hand side of the ice. Stop, pop, and right off.
That iron's getting a workout. It's a clank fest back there.
Big time collision. Shen went down. Ullmark makes the save. Ristolainen has gotten back to his feet. And Shen is shaken up. Deflected puck comes to Perron. Working in. Sends it over. Slid back for Perron. And he put it into the pads of Ullmark.
That's amazing passing.
Wrist shot knocked down. Rebound is scored away from the goal by McCabe. And then as the pressure came from Schwartz. Wrapped around for Petrangelo. Back to Perron. Trying to get off the wall and does with a nifty little move. Sets up Petrangelo. Back for Perron. Quick shot off the post. Three posts hit by the Blues here in the second period. Shen, what a stop by a lunging Ullmark. And then a great chance of the power play for Shen. And Ullmark got across on it. Schwartz is in front as O'Reilly banks it back for Petrangelo. Petrangelo on the move. Here's Perron stepping, dragging, shooting, the stop made by the blocker of Ullmark. And the Sabres get it cleared. Got around Falk still with the puck. Brings it to the boards. Larson had that one flutter off behind the net. Vesey, 12 seconds to go in the period. Bogosian, wrist shot wide. It comes for Larson. He scores! Off the back wall. Larson banks it in the final seconds of the frame.
To gain the zone, and then Bogosian shoots the puck wide. Crazy Karam off the backboards, and Larson off the right pad of Jake Allen makes it 2-1. Watch the right pad come across. Larson shoots it off the pad, and it's in. 2-1. Buffalo against St. Louis.
Got cut up in his skates. Now it's McKechnie forcing it out for De La Rose. McKechnie driving. De La Rose on goal, and the glove save by Allmark with McEachern driving, trying to sniff out a rebound. And Pozak will take the puck.
Just when you think you're free and you got time and space, you don't.
Here's Perron closing in, makes the move, sends it. Petrangelo scores! Petrangelo, the finish, as Perron with the setup. And the St. Louis Blues have tied it.
And space closed down really fast. And look at David Perron. Nice pass. And Alex Petrangelo just elevates that puck to the upper part of the net. Off to the race. Watch. Head up. Identifies the sliding defender. And then makes the cross crease feed. Or actually the cross slot feed. And what a finish. With Petrangelo right there.
Wilson picking up speed. He's in one on three. Looking for another option. Found it. Reinhart over in the deflected puck. From Robert Thomas, kept it from being a great setup for Eichel. Eichel hanging out back in the net. Waiting, looking, steps out, shoots, scores! You give Jack Eichel enough time, he's going to stick it. 3-2 Sabres.
Pareko, and you see Petrangelo on the backside pole, and he's telling Dunn, you got to get over. Well, Dunn doesn't go over, and Jack Eichel says, thank you very much, I'll take it. And he just stashes it to the back of the net, and that is a Sally Brendan.
He pucked up an assist on the Petrangelo goal, did Perron. His 30th point of the season here. Schwartz, he shoots! Allmark takes a peek, but the puck is under his pads.
Season long, he just can't seem to catch like he was doing last year. And Linus Allmark just stares him down and makes sure there's...
...ends to play as Perron knocked down by Colin Miller. Miller then helps this one along and picked up by Larson. One-on-one against Bortuzzo. Larson shoots out on the save. And Bortuzzo popped the rebound back to the end wall. Roy Brouwer takes what's in front of him. Brouwer brings it around. One hands it. And it ramped off of Allmark and wound up behind the net. Franco cutting to the slot. And it rolled away from him with 2.5 to play. Stretch pass on. Here's Olofsson snapping one of the blockers, saved by Allen. Eichel to the wall, read by Dunn as he gloves it down. Here's Schwartz to the corner. All the way over Perron, and Allmark got there in a hurry and popped it over the glass.
Can't get it to go. Whipped right across the crease, and Perron leans on it.
Boos trying to extend the game. Face off one. And cleared by Buffalo. Shen coming back. It's poked towards the empty net. It hit the post. And it's put in. Zemgus Gergensen didn't want to get greedy, but he makes sure to put it away.
He arguing his turnover. He's back on the ice with the goalie pulled. So rather than make the slick play, he goes off the glass and out. Really good job by him. Larson wins the race. Gergensen wants Larson to score, but it goes off the post right to Gergensen. Tell him.
9.8 left. Perron for O'Reilly. Handcuffed. Here's Jack Eichel for one more, and he hits the bullseye.
Face-off play, grind it out, win battles, extra effort. Know what you're supposed to do, sticks on the ice, don't quit on plays. Watch Gergensen down to his knees, gets it to Eichel, and he...
First time all season, the Blues have lost three straight games in regulation. Linus Allmark, the winning goaltender, Jack Eichel, gets the game winner and the exclamation point. Thanks for watching the NHL on NBCSN. 5-2 the final. For Pierre McGuire and our entire crew, I'm Brendan Burke saying so long from Buffalo. Back to the studio and Catherine.